Silva, 75 years old from Hampton. Sandra Merrill, Alfred Maine. Deborah Souza, Wells, Maine. Kauskas, Londonderry, doing it again at a New Hampshire race. Runner extraordinaire, Sharon Wingate, Rochester. Bill Vickerson, Scarborough, Maine. Kate Ania, Anania, Portsmouth. Irene Mullen, Greater Derry Track Club. Lasso, Exeter.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that's awesome.
What is he doing? Oh, what the?
Okay, what?
Oh,
hey,
awesome.
Is he here?
We're going to go talk to my nun, said some prayers.
That's awesome.
George Tassati, Manchester, 80 years young, has just crossed the finish line.
What was he, channeled through the nuns?
Making that final turn to the finish line, Elaine Richard, Scarborough, Maine. Glenn Barb and Carol Bouchard. Glenn Barb from La Cruz, New Mexico, home of the New Mexico State Aggies. Barbara Frazier, Upper Valley Running Club. Elizabeth Olds, Hampton Falls. Ruth Cunniff from Durham, Wildcat Country.
One. Nowhere on the website.
How about Team Dufour, Michael and Lisa from Londonderry and the Greater Derry Track Club. Sal Savino, South Berwick, Maine. Dominic Toscano, Greater Derry Track Club. Chris Shepherd, Greater Derry Track Club. Don't forget, in about 15 minutes or so, we'll be having our kids run across the street. You can sign up in front of the Martin Point Healthcare on the lawn and sign up for the kids run.
And by that time she came back and said, well, talk to the embassy, they won't take any appointments after 4, they're full up on appointments, so given my gift, she was willing to issue a one-day travel visa. Yeah. Only one time, a one-time. For Yazina, not me. So she said, it won't do you any good. I'm like, I would have done it, she would have done it. And I said, yeah, we'll do that. So we turned around, we went back 100 yards.
We have four runners who need to check in with the timing company. Four runners need to go to the timing van right next to the finish line. And these are their bib numbers, 498, 525, 526, and 527. Those are runners 498, 525, 526, and 527 need to go to the timing van right next to the finish line, the Granite State Race Services timing van. 498, 525, 526, 527. Meanwhile, check the raffle board. The numbers have been posted. If your number has been posted, you can claim your prize. Numbers have been posted. You can claim your prize at the raffle table. Don't forget, once again, Applebee's, hamburgers, and hot dogs right under the tent. Don't go home hungry. You go home hungry, that's your fault. Applebee's, once again, at the St. Charles Children's Home, supplying a killer, killer barbecue of hamburgers and hot dogs.
She had an appointment at the embassy, so we had all that information.
No, I'm saying they're searching computer names. Even when Jay and I went up
to William Morgan, Kenny Bunk.
When I came back to the Canadian side, that they were like,
maybe.
And then that's what they did.
Well, no, I'm sure they did. But, you know, here's how I look.